I'll pronounce you husband and-
Wait, I need you to do the flower test.
Right now?
Yes, I have to be sure.
She loves me. She loves me not. She loves me. She loves me not. You don't love me. Why would you agree to marry me if you don't love me?
I thought I did, but I wasn't sure.
No, you knew. Because if you really loved me, you wouldn't even have to think about it.
Truthfully, there's someone else. I'm sorry.
Well, that was embarrassing.
I love you, Timmy.
Brianna, I love you too. I've loved you since I was 6 years old.
What? But I did the flower test and you didn't love me back.
It must have been wrong. Try it again.
The flower test doesn't lie.
Please, just one more time.
He loves me. He loves me not.
Let me guess, you gave your words away again? Who are you giving your words to all the time? 1 year you should keep your words. You know what happens if you have zero. Are you auditioning for the play? You don't have enough words? You want to act? Next year, keep your words and pursue your dream of acting.
I'm here to audition.
Mom's in critical condition. She has no words left.
This crown is over 1,069 years old, and it belonged to a princess. Now, don't touch it or look at it too long. Let's continue on the tour.
No one would notice if I just...
Your Majesty! It's the princess!
Oh, no, I'm not...
The princess is alive?
No, I just...
What are you doing with the crown? I told you not to touch it.
It's cold in here.
A thug! She's going to rob the place!
What? No, I'm not-
I'm calling the police. Police, there she is. She's armed.
No!
Never mind, the thug left. We're safe.
So weird. I'm becoming what I wear. Maybe if I dress popular, I'll become popular.
Can I get a picture of you?
Yeah, of course.
Whoa, what is she doing here?
Wow, I must be some kind of celebrity.
What is a corn star doing at our school?
How many Dodge deaths do you have now?
It's over 2,000 now. I guess that's the price you pay being a secret agent.
Yeah, it can be hard to know who to trust.
No, Mom, I told you, I don't want blueberries in my pancakes.
Your time is up, Agent Red.
Hold on. I don't think so. Mission accomplished. I got the files, boss.
Great work, Agent Red. I'll buy you a drink to celebrate. This is for you, Agent Red. Did you know you're my favorite agent?
Cheers. Hold on, I'm getting a call. Hello, Mom?
I found your dirty dishes in the cat's litter box again. This is the second time this week.
Hold on. Did you just try to poison me?
Cause of death?
You have a very special ability where you can see how people will die.
Mommy, you're gonna live a long life.
Mmm, cookie.
Don't eat that cookie!
Get away, it's mine!
Teacher!
I think it's safe to cross now.
Wait!
You saved my life. Brianna, can you tell me how I'll die?
Poison.
Really?
Yeah, I wouldn't drink that coffee if I were you.
Derek gave me this coffee. Hey, Derek, were you trying to poison me? Hey, girl.
Bestie, hi.
Hi, beautiful.
Babe.
Hey, Bessie, I need to talk to you in private.
Hey, new girl.
Me?
Yes, you. Want to come on a date later?
Really? You're inviting me?
I am.
Yes!
Whoa, you look way different. You look hot.
I wanted to look good for you. This movie's really good.
It is. Come here.
Derek, what are you doing?
Where are you going? Come here.
No!
Why did you even come on the date if you didn't want to do anything?
What?
I heard what happened with Derek. I never knew you were like that. You're so easy.
Derek, what are you telling everyone?
You went on the date with me. You owed me to at least do something.
He
Hey, Derek.
Woman, don't know you. Shh.
Just trying to send a message. Bye, Mom. I'm off to school.
Don't go to school. Don't go.
Actually, I'm not going to school today. I feel sick. Hello?
Brianna, are you okay? Are you somewhere safe?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just didn't go to school today.
Well, it's a good thing you didn't. There were masked intruders at our school. Some people didn't make it out safely. And the worst part is, the police haven't caught them yet.
1 second. Chad's calling.
Hey, baby. I miss seeing you today.
Yeah, I missed you too, baby.
Am I still coming over?
No, don't let Chad come over.
Chad, it's actually best if you don't come today.
But I want to see you. I miss...
Hello?
Help, help. Let me in. Someone's chasing me. Please.
Don't let her in.
I got 69 crushes.
There's no way that's true.
And why not? How many crushes do you have?
None, but I don't need any. Oh. Here, you drop this.
Thank you.
Whoa, I got one crush already? That was fast. How did my crushes go up that fast? I haven't even spoken to anyone.
Hey, Brianna.
Hi.
Hey, Brianna.
What's going on? I'm like all of a sudden popular. Whoa, there's no way I have over 1,000 crushes now. I don't even know that many people.
Brianna, I think it's because of this.
Oh my.
Why would you go online knowing you have an ex?
I thought maybe I wouldn't get caught.
Of course you would get caught.
Who are you? You have an ex too? So where are you taking me?
This is the ex's hiding spot. I made it my personal duty to protect all exes.
Wow, you're pretty heroic.
Excuse me, miss. May I sit here?
Yes, of course you can. Why would she have an ex? She's just a baby.
The exes were given at random. No reason and no sympathy.
Oh no, they found us. We have to leave immediately.
Hey, ugly.
Excuse me? Why would you say that?
I'm sorry. It was for a task. I'm in the 90s now.
I thought so. Good luck. I hear the last 10 tasks are impossible. Hey, girl.
Hey. Ah!
Did you hear what Tom did?
What? No.
His 95th task was to stab someone, and they ended up in the hospital severely injured. The whole school's in the 90s now. It's about to get very dangerous here.
Good morning, class. Did everyone receive how they'll die? Yes, I got mine. I'm gonna die from food poisoning. Mine says I'm gonna be murdered by my teacher. Okay, class. It's probably best if we don't share our cause of death with the class.
What the?
Hey, what's yours?
The teacher said it's best if we don't tell anyone about it.
Fine, whatever. Don't tell me then. Class, we have a new student. Everyone please welcome Edward C.
Do you have any idea what's going on in this class?
Yeah, of course I do.
Do you think you could stay a couple minutes after class and help me out?
Let's make this quick. I want to go home. I can lock the door. You're
a vampire!
I don't think my soulmate's very happy with me right now. Wait a minute. He wrote an address.
He must want you meet him there. Are you gonna go?
Of course I am. I gotta go home and get ready.
What are you doing?
Covering up the 69. It's so embarrassing. That was weird. Ah! It came back!
You can't cover up any of the drawings your soulmate gave you. It will always reappear.
You know, they really need to make a handbook for all these rules. This is the address.
No way. You actually came.
Hi. You have the heart on your face.
And you have the 69 I drew.
Yeah. Thanks for that. I'm Brianna. Nice to meet you.
I'm Jake. Look, I shouldn't have brought you here. You need to leave. Immediately.
What?
Run.
Oh. know. Please don't be anything too weird. My hand?
Hey, Brianna.
Hi, Blake.
You look so beautiful today. Oh, why would you do that?
No, it wasn't me. Why would you do that to Blake? Hello, class, and welcome to my presentation. Sorry, my nose was a little bit itchy there. Let's continue on with the presentation. Sorry, I had a booger. I got it now. Let's continue on with... Would you stop it?
I think she's gone insane.
This has been the worst day ever. How could he embarrass me like this? He's supposed to be my soulmate. Aw,
kinda sweet. But just you wait till it's not.
Oh my gosh. It's empty!
Have you opened your box yet?
No, I haven't opened it yet. I don't know what's inside.
Open it! I need that box. Give it! Just open it! I'll give you my mansion.
Back! Stay back, you fiends!
Open it.
No, I don't think there's any need to open it.
Alright, class, it's time for the test. We'll be starting right now.
Oh, shoot! I forgot my pen! Oh my god, what is this box?
You lied to me. You did open the box.
Shh, my crush is coming. Oh! Hey, box, I could really use some perfume. Gosh, perfect. This box could be very beneficial to me.
To us.
No. Hey, box, I could really use $1 million right now. What sense do I lose today? Oh, man. Guess I'm eating healthy today.
$20 to whoever drinks this pickle juice.
Oh, I'll do it! Easy.
That wasn't pickle juice.
Hey, guess what? I just got $20 for drinking pickle juice.
That wasn't pickle juice.
Listen, I could start some kind of business. Eat the weirdest, most craziest foods and get paid for it.
I'll give you $50 to drink this raw egg yolk with ghost pepper hot sauce.
Easiest $50 ever.
I'll give you $100 to drink this pureed maggots and sardines.
Give me that.
Hey, I heard you're drinking weird things for money.
How much money are we talking here?
$500.
Give me that cup.
You have two options. Either I banish you from society for all eternity.
No.
Or we change your assigned color to white.
Awesome. You can do that?
Yes, but you must always fit the mold. Always kind, never dangerous. Failure to do so, you will be banished. No second chances. Hey, leave her alone, jerk.
Jake? Maria?
Look over there. It's a distraction.
Run!
Do you really want to live this way? A social reject? An embarrassment to your family? Brianna, don't listen to him. We'll tell everyone that we made a mistake. That you were always meant to be assigned white. Brianna, no.
I'm sorry. It's the only option. I have to go with him.
I knew it. You were always meant to be assigned white. What was it like, hanging out with those horrifying reds? They're literally insane.
Don't talk that way about my friends.
Put on red, they're gonna send you to jail. Or worse, execute you.
No, I don't fit in with any of these assigned colors. Therefore, I have no color.
Hello, Brianna. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
It's the president.
Hey, leave her alone. Calm down there, fella. I would just like to speak with her.
Jake, it's fine. I'll go with him.
Have some tea.
Thank you.
I thought that we may have an issue with you. You see, you're the only person to show strong attributes of all three colors. We chose red because we thought it would best suit you, since you are going to be quite the danger to us. How are you enjoying your tea so far?
Why do I feel so dizzy?
Yeah, we're going to need you to sleep for a little while.
What? Where am I?
Good morning, Brianna. I'd like to make a deal with you.
Please give me white. Please give me white. Red. I didn't even know that was an option. I don't know if red's my color.
What are you wearing?
My assigned color.
Put on this white shirt immediately.
Okay, jeez.
No one can know you've been assigned red. As far as anyone knows, your color's white. Got it?
What? Okay.
OMG bestie, you also got assigned white?
Yes, we're twins.
Oh no, a group of reds is coming. We have to go immediately.
Wait, why?
Just go. Don't make eye contact.
Okay, I don't understand what's so bad about red.
Everyone come in line for your color check. Make sure you have on your proper color. We'll know if you're lying.
I have to go.
Wait, we have color check.
I'm on my period.
You are not going anywhere.
Oh, no. Buzzcut is not the move. I'm off to school. What? No, I'm not choosing either of these.
Choose.
Okay, if I have to pick... So I went and walked away. Oh, mama, I'm in love with the criminal. With that other girl
in town, looking like the choices I get are so crazy. I have to choose if he writes his test or skips.
Yeah, those choices are very crazy. What? Are you insane? I'm not choosing.
What's wrong?
Choose.
It's not even a choice.
Choose.
No.
Mine says I'm going to live 75 more years and pass away from old age. What does yours say?
Mine says I'm gonna die in 2 days from saving someone's life.
Oh no. Well, it's a heroic way to go, I guess. Are you okay?
Yeah, it's my last day till... You know.
Look, you are not going anywhere. Tomorrow, you and me are going to have a movie day. We'll lock all the doors and windows. You'll be safe, I promise.
I hope you're right. That movie was so good. What are we watching next?
Who's the owner of this house?
I am.
You show me where you keep your valuables. And as for your friend, I don't need her.
No!
I'm not going to let you save me.
Best friend, Sophie, she has the laughing disease.
We have to get rid of her. You're laughing.
No, I'm fine. Please, I don't have it. I don't have the laughing disease.
Oh no, I'm laughing. Goodbye, world.
Brianna, stop. Stop laughing if you want to live.
Stop what? Were you laughing?
No, I was just practicing in case I did catch the laughing disease.
The laughing disease is incurable. If you catch it, you're doomed. Now get to class.
Stop laughing.
I knew it. I knew you had the laughing disease. Say bye-bye, Brianna.
No, I'm not infected, I'm telling you. Go team! I knew you would win, Jake.
Of course I won. You were cheering me on.
Look, it's Porky the Pig. Get it? Cause you're fat?
My name's not Porky, it's Cynthia.
Porky, I can smell your Big Mac scented sweat from over here. Stinky, funky, like, ew!
Why are you so mean?
Why am I so chubby? How did I gain so much weight in a day?
Oh no, did you make someone insecure? You were born with a curse. If you make someone insecure, you'll get their insecurity.
So you're saying I'm stuck like this? I'm ready for cheer.
Brianna, you really let yourself go.
Yeah, don't worry about it. I'll lose weight in no time.
Well, until you do, you can't cheer with us.
Are you serious right now?
I'd like to audition for the cheer squad.
Porky, you're skinny?
I told you, my name's Cynthia.
Wait, Cynthia, I should apologize.
Bye, Brie. I'm heading home now.
See you tomorrow.
Bye, babe.
Bye. I haven't received a kiss mark yet. Brianna, did you see that? We just had our first kiss.
Wow, that is so great. I gotta go. Good morning, Steph. You haven't received a lip mark yet. I guess Jason's not your soulmate?
Even if Jason's not my soulmate, I'm still going to be with him. Maybe I just haven't received my lip mark yet.
Maybe.
Uh-oh, you received another lip mark. Looks like your soulmate kissed another girl.
Yeah, I guess he has. Jason, may I kiss you?
What? No, why?
Because I think you might be my soulmate. When you kissed Steph, I received a lip mark right after.
Okay, just don't tell Stephanie.
What are you doing?
Where did this kiss mark come from?
Someone must have kissed your soulmate's cheek. Anything that touches your soulmate's face becomes permanent on yours.
So you're saying a random girl's kiss mark is going to be on my face forever? It's really not coming off.
Yeah, that's kind of how permanent works.
I'm going to send him a message.
Is that an angry face emoji? That'll be on his face forever.
Not my problem. He should have thought about that before he kissed a girl who wasn't his soulmate.
Brianna, you have something on your face.
That must be from my soulmate. I think he's trying to tell me he's sorry. I should forgive him.
What are you putting on your face now?
It's my address. I'm going to put it on my face so my soulmate can find me.
You shouldn't give him your address. You don't even know him. What if he's dangerous?
Come on, it's my soulmate. You really think he'd be dangerous? That must be my soulmate.
Did you send your address to Mr. James?
Mommy, when is Daddy coming back with the milk? It's been 2 years.
Stop crying. I said stop. You're making it rain.
You're 6 now, so it's time you know. You were born with a curse. Whenever you cry, it rains. You can't tell anyone about this because they might judge you for your curse.
I can't believe Derek broke up with me.
Aw, Brianna, it's going to be okay. Come on, let's get you home. It's raining. Let's wait till it stops.
No, it's okay. It will stop raining now.
The rain actually stopped. How did you know it would stop raining?
I have to tell you something. I was born with a curse. Whenever I cry, it rains. But you can't tell anyone about this, okay? They might judge me for it.
Cry, baby.
Why would you do that?
Come on, cry. I want to see it rain.
How do you know that?
I'm sorry. I told them.
I love you, Mommy.
No, you can't kiss me.
Mommy!
I'm sorry, sweetie, but you're not allowed to kiss anyone. Ever.
It was just on the cheek.
No, it's not that. You were born with a curse. That if you kiss anyone, they'll die.
What?
Uh-oh, it's kissing killer Kate. Watch out.
Do you guys need to say that every day? It's not my fault I was born with a curse.
Relax. Don't kiss us.
Class, we have a new student today. Everyone meet Jonathan.
So, Jonathan, where'd you move from?
Bro, don't get too close to her. If she kisses you, you'll die. Yeah, dude, we call her kissing killer Kate.
Really? Thanks for the heads up. I'll make sure to stay away from her.
Kissing killer Kate.
Hey, cutie, you want a kiss?
No.
Red Rover, Red Rover, we call Brianna over.
Mommy, there's little girls calling me.
You need to find them. They'll be holding hands and you need to break through or they'll take you.
Come join us, Brianna. You're almost out of time.
This morning, little girls called me to play Red Rover.
My mommy says it's not real. It's just a myth. It's a fake story. You're lying.
No, it's not. I saw them. I had to break through their hands.
Stop lying. Red Rover, Red Rover, we call Ellie over. Who's there? Who's calling me?
Ellie, do you hear them? The little girls? You need to find them and break through, or they'll take you.
I don't believe you.
Hurry up. You only have 20 seconds.
No, it's not real.
Ellie, hurry up!
Mother, may I go to sleep? I'm so tired.
No, you may not.
Jake. Jake!
Ah, what do you want? I was sleeping.
Jakey, you forgot to ask. Mother, may I?
No, Mother, I wasn't really sleeping. I was just pretending.
Jakey, lying to Mother? You may die.
Jake!
You may not cry.
Yes, Mother. I can't keep my eyes open. I'm gonna fall asleep.
I can't do this anymore. I'm going to sleep.
Emma, you can't sleep. You need to stay alive. I can't stay awake much longer. Mother, may I go to sleep?
No, you may not. You may stay awake.
I'm exhausted. If only there was a way we could stop playing Mother, May I?
Mother, may I? Stop playing Mother, may I?
You.
Dad went out to get what and then never came back?
Milk! I got it! Thank you so much for the hint, Sophie. I couldn't have done it without you.
Here's your test, Brianna.
Mr. Stevens, you got a word on your head!
Gloss, give me hints. If I guess the word right, I'll give you all A's on your test.
It's something you should never do during a test.
Cry! Mr. Stevens, what do you always tell us to never do? Pay taxes!
Mr. Stevens, what did you do to your wife?
Cheat on her?
Yes!
The word is cheat!
You got it!
Everyone gets an A!
Yay! Hey!
Timmy has a word on his head!
Timmy, no!
Please, someone give me a hint!
Me.
Ugly! I got it wrong! Give me a better hint!
Okay, opposite of good, then add IE.
Not goody!
That's two words, Timmy!
Give me an example of the word in a sentence!
Shia?
Shia!
It is.
The song lyric is what it is.
What it is. What it is.
Sweetheart, don't worry, I know the answer. You know it's not the same what it is.
No, Grandma, that's As It Was by Harry Styles!
Goodbye, sweetheart. I love you.
Grandma!
Why are you crying? Your grandma was old anyways.
She's all I had left, Derek!
Oh no, sing along! Karma is.
Did you just get a sing-along?
I did. The words are karma is. Come on, give me a hint. You must know something. Come on, please help me. Karma is. Brianna, what's wrong?
My grandma just passed away.
When you know the words to the song, sing along, sing along. When did it?
Oh, Jake, what have you done, Brianna?
I didn't mean to do that.
First Yuji and now Jake, who's next?
I didn't mean to.
Jinx!
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 I said it first.
No, I definitely did.
No,
Jinx!
It's a tie.
It's a tie.
Okay, how about we agree that neither of us will say the word?
Yeah. Jinx! Jinx!
Another tie. Is this going to be a competition of who can say it first?
I guess it is.
Jinx! Jinx!
You're never gonna win, Brianna. Brianna.
Brittany.
You can go first.
After you.
Jinx!
Jinx!
Jinx! Jinx!
Look at Brianna over there. She said the J word to her own boyfriend.
No way.
I saw it with my own two eyes.
It never would have happened, Brittany, if you didn't kiss my boyfriend.
Oh, honey, we were seeing each other for months behind your back. That's just the first time we got caught.
Jinx.
Hey, look what I can do. What are you doing?
I'm giving you a hint. It's an audio from this amazing POV girl's video.
I don't know the answer. She must be a nobody.
It was Ewa Ewa. The principal's gone. That means I can finally go home.
No, you can't go. You have to learn.
Let me go, Eugene.
Side eye.
Side eye?
Did you just get a TikTok sound? You're not smart enough to guess it right.
Side eye.
Let her go, Eugene.
Timmy.
Let's get out of here.
Thanks for getting me out of there, Timmy. Eugene is really weird.
It was no problem.
Anyways, I'm heading home now.
You know what it never was?
I just got a TikTok sound. You know what it never was? That's serious. It was never that serious.
Timmy, you got it.
I'm safe.
Anyways, I'll see you later. Bye.
You're not going anywhere.
Frick.
Thank you for saying that to me. It really helped me understand. I'm sorry. I want to buy you, but I don't have any money.
You don't need any money. You just need to carry me and run.
You're pretty heavy.
Thank you for getting me out of there. Now I'll show you where the best place to find me is. My high school.
Okay, you show me the way and I'll carry you.
Wait, before we go, I must ask. Won't your parents be worried about you?
My parents won't be worried about me because I don't have any parents. I'm an orphan. I don't have any friends either. That's why I wanted a doll so bad, so I could have someone to play with and keep me company.
I'll make you a deal. Once you get me back in my human body, I'll buy you as many dolls as you would like.
Who are you looking at?
My best friend Stephanie! And me! Where's the Timmy No? Come on, guys, that is so overdone. I am not saying that anymore. I asked out my crush and I just got rejected, so I really want to see some reasons to date me because I feel horrible. Affectionate? No, but... I'm not a big physical touch person. Friendly. I am friendly. And the best zodiac sign, I'm a Leo.
Would you rather kiss Brianna or kiss a frog?
Timmy, you just got chosen to play Would You Rather? Choose carefully, because whatever you choose, you have to do it or else you die.
Okay, I would rather kiss Brianna. Brianna, come here.
No, ew, Timmy, you're stinky.
Brianna, kiss me.
No!
I have to do it or else I...
You should have did your Would You Rather. You should have did your Would You Rather.
Have a good day at school, sweetie.
Thanks, Grandma. Love you. Would you rather smell your grandma's socks or smell your grandma's dentures? I'll go with socks.
Here you go, sweetie. I've had these socks on for 12 months.
Hurry up and smell them!
Okay. What happened?
You fainted for 30 minutes.
Oh no, I'm so late for school!
Babe, you made it! You were like an hour late. I was getting worried about you. I thought you weren't going to come today.
I got a note from your substitute teacher. And it says that you kids were bad while I was away yesterday.
Never in all my 50 years of teaching have I met students who were so mean and bad. You are the worst people on the planet. Everyone, put your heads on your desk and don't speak.
Miss?
No speaking. Or breathing.
Continue being a doll or become a human. I've always wanted to be a human.
Oh, honey, you're awake. I just started making breakfast. Here, you should have something to drink. You must be thirsty.
Refreshing. Thank you.
Darling, the water's actually supposed to go in your mouth.
Sorry, it's my first day being a human.
Brianna, there you are.
Brianna? What's a Brianna?
You, that's your name.
Well, I used to be a doll.
Babe, I've missed you so much. Come here.
Why would you do that?
Because we're boyfriend and girlfriend. That's what we do.
Hey, are you actually a doll, or were you a doll?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Then that means you've stolen the real Brianna's body. The real Brianna must be trapped in a doll somewhere.
You know the words to the song. Sing along. Sing along. You can't.
You can't love anyone, because that would mean you had a heart.
You're safe. I knew you would get it, sweetheart.
Grandma? I'm heading to school now. Stay safe. You're all I have left after Mom died. I can't lose you too.
Don't worry, sweetheart. I'm not going anywhere.
Class, turn to chapter 2 in your books.
Sing along. Oh no, I just gotta sing along.
Got a white t-shirt?
It's got a white boy on my roster!
I guess math class is going to be canceled today.
Bro.
That joke you made in math class was extremely insensitive, Derek.
Go cry about it, Snowflake.
Grandma? Grandma? Is everything okay?
Sweetheart, I just gotta sing along.
Hurry, Grandma, read the lyric to me now!
Uh-oh, Brianna? There's a new video. You might want to see this.
Oops. Whoa, I got it.
You said it's giving boys the ick. When someone crushes on you, you get money. But if you give them the ick, you lose it.
But it's not fair. I didn't fart, and I don't really look like that. No, I've almost lost all of my crushes. Does it say who posted that video?
It was Jake.
Jake!
Hey, Farty.
Chad, where's Jake?
I'm not telling you.
Look, it's Farty Pin.
Jake!
Jake, take the video down. It's making me lose all my money and my crushes.
I'm not taking the video down because I don't want you to have any crushes.
Why not?
Because I'm in love with you.
Huh?
Oh my. Someone made another edit of you.
Please, please, listen to me. I am not a doll. I am a human trapped inside a doll.
This doll's so advanced. Who programmed her?
I wasn't programmed. I'm human. I need to get out of here.
You're not going to get very far with plastic legs.
This doll's kind of weird. Do you think any kids will buy a human trapped in a doll doll?
I don't think so, boss. That's not very popular amongst kids.
I told you, I am not a doll.
Yeah, I don't think she'll sell. If no one buys her by the end of the day, we'll throw her in the garbage.
Wow, I want this doll. She looks so realistic. Little girl, I am not a doll. I am a human.
Dis-moi qui est le plus beau, qui t'a devenu mégalo.
Eeny, meeny, miny, moe.
I'm safe!
Jake's out.
That's impossible. I was in the middle. This is rigged.
Jake, I love you.
I don't love you. I wanted to get you out on purpose because I like men.
Jake!
I'm very disappointed in your grades recently, Brianna.
It's your turn to play.
What? This isn't fair. It was just my turn already.
Choose now.
I choose Mr. Stevens and Timmy.
Oh!
Why does it say dad? Mr. Stevens, are you my real dad?
I'm sorry. Your mother and I decided it's best if you never found out.
My whole life has been a lie,
because of you!
My daughter, please. We have to say it all together.
Eeny, meeny, miny, mo.
Bye, sweetie.
No, my dad!
Be beautiful or be popular? I've always wanted to be beautiful.
Honey, I always thought you were beautiful.
No one else thinks so, Mom. It's still loading?
Ugly loser. Do us a favor and walk around with a bag over your head.
Just you guys wait. I chose to be beautiful. I'm going to be the most beautiful girl in the school.
There's no way that you could ever be beautiful.
I am going to be beautiful. That's what I chose.
I'm the most beautiful girl in the school. There's no way you'd ever look better than me. Let's make a deal. When you become beautiful, if you can get Chad to go to prom with you over me, then I'll believe you.
Deal.
I like your shirt, Brianna.
Really? Thank you.
Ew, why is Chad talking to ugly Brianna?
I'll talk to you again once I'm beautiful.
Huh?
It stopped loading. Didn't work. Nothing's changed.
What do you mean that everyone who's not on the nice list is going to be eliminated? Why would they do that?
For population control and to get rid of all the mean people in the world. Like you.
Stinky Steve, don't walk away. I'm talking to you.
What is it, Brianna?
What can I do to get on the nice list?
Stop being so rude, do good deeds, be kind, apologize to those you hurt. Like me.
Like you? I'm so sorry for whatever I did to you, you stinky, stinky Steve. It doesn't work. My nice percentage hasn't gone up at all.
Because it's not genuine. You don't mean it. You don't even know what you did, do you?
What did I do?
You're the one who gave me the name Stinky Steve. Because of you, everyone calls me that. I don't have any friends, and I can't get a girlfriend because everyone thinks I'm stinky. One year I almost failed all my classes because I stopped showing up at school. I couldn't bear being called Stinky Steve all day long.
Steve, I really am sorry.
It's too late to apologize.
Is you? Oh no, singing is banned. Now if I keep singing, I'll die.
Thank goodness, I almost died from your terrible singing.
Jimmy? You are ugly.
You're pretty.
Womp, womp.
Are you ready to have our first kiss?
I'm so ready. Are you serious right now, bro? I can't have my first kiss now.
Why not?
Kissing's illegal. Brittany, Jake?
Oh, hey, baby.
Babe, not only are you cheating on me, but you're breaking the law. They low-key deserve that.
How's your day been so far, girl?
Not good, Sophie. My boyfriend cheated on me and then died.
Darn. Really get into it.
Really get into it.
Yeah.
Sophie, stop dancing.
Yeah.
Sophie! I got 110 happiness today. I'm so happy.
Maybe a little too much.
How much did you get?
1%. That's even more than yesterday.
That's so sad. It's going to be my life goal from now on to get you more happiness. What makes you happy?
Pain and suffering.
No.
I'd like to buy this granola bar.
That'll be 3% happiness.
Dang it. I don't have enough. I really need to get more happiness.
Well, that's too bad.
Why is there a bunch of men over there with six packs?
Where? Hey, you need to pay for that!
Hey, Brittany. You said you'd help me get more happiness. I'm down. I'm tired of being broke.
So excited! Brianna, I figured out what will make you more happy. If you got a boyfriend, I found a man who's willing to go on a date with you.
Hi, I'm Timmy.
What the?
Brianna, no, you're supposed to flirt with Timmy.
I was flirting. School going time now.
Have school at fun, bye.
Bye, good.
Today you are how?
Good, I'm.
That's good.
Speak, you must order it out.
Oh no, I forgot.
Friend best my.
All right, you.
Died friend best.
Pretty or so you when cry.
Lying your.
Fake will say it's haters.
Equation, Brianna, answer.
Four,
dumb you. The answer was 7.
Speak, you must order about.
Brianna, this is all your fault. Why do you have to be so dumb? That's what gets Eugene for know-it-all a bean. Brianna, you like? Using her, I'm just. Woman just as she. Real so. Brianna, it's.
Chad, how? You could.
Sorry, I'm. Come on, you know how guys are. Speak, you must order out.
Help! My soulmate was trying to say that he needs help. What am I gonna do?
You should send him over something so he can protect himself.
Good idea.
Here, send him this frying pan.
Now you're talking. My soulmate's trying to send me something. He sent me the frying pan back. He must not need it.
Brianna, look, he attached something.
It's a puzzle piece with a one on it. I wonder what this one could mean. My soulmate's trying to send me something. 4-3. Maybe he's trying to tell me what address he's at?
Or maybe it's a code to unlock something?
Sophie, I'm worried about my soulmate. He hasn't sent me anything in hours. What if something happened to him?
Here, send him this.
Oh, moldy cheese?
It smells so bad that if someone's holding him captive, they'll release him for sure.
Why do you have this on hand?
You don't?
Maybe I can send over myself.
I don't know. I don't think you're considered an object. Brianna, what rhymes with mother?
That is so messed up.
Mommy.
Emily, stop crying. I'm trying to think.
I want mommy.
Mommy's gone, okay? She's gone and she's never coming back. Brother.
Correct.
Hey, Emily, I'm sorry I acted that way.
I'll walk myself to school today. Don't follow me.
Emily!
Bree, you good?
My mom couldn't rhyme the word this morning, and my sister won't even talk to me. So yeah, I'm not doing great.
Brianna, what rhymes with sister?
Miss her.
Correct. Man, that's tough. Here, do my assignment for me. Brittany, what rhymes with assignment? Nothing rhymes with assignment because assignment isn't even a real word.
Assignment is most definitely a real word.
Assignment.
Come on, Brittany, use your brain.
I don't need to use my brain because I'm pretty.
Brittany!
Brianna, something happened to your sister.
Brianna, what rhymes with lost? Brianna, what rhymes with lost?
Your sister's school called. They said she never showed up to class.
What?
Do you know where she might be?
Just give me a minute. I need to rhyme the word. Frost.
Correct.
I need to find my sister.
I need to talk to you.
Let me go. I need to find my sister.
I want
to
get back together, babe.
You cheated on me.
Jake, what rhymes with cheated?
You're not going anywhere. You're going to help me rhyme this word.
Hot, hot. When you're hot, you're...
warm-dated. That's not a good hint. Give me a better one.
During our relationship, you blank me.
I cheated on you?
You mistreated me.
Emily? Emily, are you out here? I'm sorry I yelled at you. I love you.
Sissy?
Emily.
I'm so glad you're here. I was so lost.
Emily, what rhymes with love?
Babe, why'd you put a finger down? You don't like men.
True.
Babe! Baby!
Put a finger down if your boyfriend just got eliminated from the game.
That seems a little specific.
Put a finger down. If you're wearing a black shirt with gold hoop earrings and a necklace with a gem in the middle.
Okay, what the flip? Psst, Timmy.
Timmy!
Ouch!
I think the game is trying to eliminate me.
Why?
Because they're only saying things that are specific to me.
Put a finger down if you're looking at Timmy right now and just spoke to him over 3 seconds ago.
See?
A lot of people look at me and speak to me, so...
Look, and now I don't have a hand.
Put a finger down if you're wearing pink lipstick.
That's it.
Brianna, what are you doing?
I don't have to put a finger down if what they're saying isn't true.
Put a finger down if you have two eyebrows.
I need to shave my eyebrows.
You're so skibbity.
You're so phantom tag.
I just wanna be your Sigma.
Be your Sigma.
Timmy, you can't copy what I just said.
But I wanted that line.
If you copy what someone just said or do an action that someone just did, you'll die.
But I was supposed to sing that part of the song.
Great, and now Jimmy stole my line.
Bye, Grandma. I'm off to school now. I'll see you later.
What did you say? I couldn't hear you. I can't find my hearing aids.
I'll see you later.
You're an alligator.
No, I'll see you later.
You're stuck in a radiator?
I'll see you later.
Oh, I'll see you later.
Grandma!
Guess what? I found your hearing aids. They were...
Oh, no.
Bree, what's up, girl?
Oh, I'll get it.
Which one of us went to go pick it up first?
It was definitely me. Stop copying me.
I went in with your mommy's purse. Chicken nugget.
Brianna, did you steal my purse?
No.
I really hope you're telling the truth, because if you don't tell the truth before the timer runs out, you'll die.
Okay, I took it.
I'm glad you told the truth. Now remember, never lie because it's very dangerous, okay?
Okay.
Brianna, has Jake came to school yet?
My boyfriend Jake? No, I haven't seen him yet.
Hey, baby.
Jakey!
Are we still on for our date tonight?
Of course.
Jake, you are so funny.
Huh?
It's just like, you could get any girl in the world and you're just Brianna. Anyways, I gotta go. I'll see you later, babe.
Okay, bye, Jakey.
Hey, Emma. Do you have a crush on my boyfriend? Because you were acting like a total pick-me when he was around.
What? No way. Why would I like your boyfriend?
Are you sure you're telling the truth?
Honestly?
Hey, Timmy. I always wondered, why does everyone have a gray stain on their body?
Wherever the gray is shows where your first touch with your soulmate will be. Once you and your soulmate have had your first touch, the gray stain will go away. My stain's on my face.
My stain is on my fist. Hey, Timmy, let's see if we're soulmates. Timmy? Timmy! Are you sleeping?
Brianna, look! The gray on my hand is gone.
Wow, you're so lucky. I want to meet my soulmate. Maybe I should just go around and punch all the guys and see which one my soulmate is.
How about we don't do that? I actually arranged for you to meet every single guy in the school through speed dating.
Speed dating?
What's up? What's your name?
What do you care? You're not my soulmate. Next!
Hi. So what's your favorite math subject?
Next!
Hi, I'm...
Oh my gosh, there's a spider on your face.
Get it off of me!
Hold still! Play finished the lyric for $1 million? Obviously, I'm going to play.
No.
Sweetie, did you just choose to play Finish the Lyric?
Yes, I could win $1 million.
But if you guess the lyric wrong 2 times, you'll be eliminated.
So?
Eliminated from Earth. You're not even the blank? What the?
Grandma, you chose to play?
Of course, it's $1 million. I don't have much time left anyways.
All right, give me a hint.
You're not even the tongue.
No, what does it sound like?
You're not even the bowel movement!
You're not even the fart.
No, my mother!
Grandma!
Hey, Timmy!
I just gotta finish the lyric!
Timmy, no!
Stop screaming, I'm trying to think!
Sorry.
Merrily we fall, blank, blank, blank.
Timmy!
What are you doing?
I'm trying to remember how that dance goes!
Huh? Good morning!
Mom, I have like 10 sweaters on. Why is the house freezing cold?
The government released a temperature meter to help you find your soulmate. The hotter it is, the closer you are to your soulmate, and the colder it is, the farther away you are from your soulmate.
Where is my soulmate? The moon? It's finally starting to warm up a bit.
Not for me, brr. I'm even colder than I was this morning.
I feel heat coming from that way.
You should follow it then. It will lead you to your soulmate.
I need to go towards the heat. I've been freezing all morning long. It's getting warmer. Follow the heat.
What are you doing?
I'm following the heat! Oh, it's getting hot. This door, it's like it's on fire. That's where my soulmate must be. Oh my gosh, why is it so hot in here?
Excuse me, are you in the right classroom?
Either way, that means your soulmate is in the school. He's probably wherever Jake is.
Jake!
Jake! What is it, Brianna? Why are you calling me?
Jake, who were you just talking to a minute ago?
My boy Chad here. Sup?
No, who did you steal lunch money from?
How am I supposed to remember that? I steal a lot of people's lunch money. It's true, he does.
You're no help, Jake!
Hi, Jakey.
Brittany, let's go!
What's wrong?
My soulmate's crying.
Mom, can you come pick me up? I'm scared.
He wants to go home. If he goes home, that means I'm not going to be able to find him today.
You'll find him soon. At least you know he goes to the school.
Boring, boring stuff. Math, geometry, numbers, equations, multiplication, division.
Is my soulmate in this classroom?
Grandma, can you sing me a lullaby?
Of course, sweetie. Ah! Think I like this little life.
Mommy?
I like this little life.
Grandma's acting weird again.
This little life.
Oh no, how did she escape the nursing home?
Bye, Mom, I'm going to...
Okay, have fun at...
There's my...
It's my...
I love... You're truly the love of my... You're so...
Stop it, babe, you're so...
I'll see you after class, baby.
You can't finish your...
Oh no, I forgot!
Brianna, what's the answer to?
The answer's...
Correct. The answer was... Class, it's time to write your...
Timmy, can I borrow your...
Sure, here's my...
No, your...
Oh, here's my... Is that what you...
No, your...
What are you trying to?
Pencil!
You can't just say one. They'll consider it a fault. I choose...
Bessie, please don't choose to forget me.
And why not? You chose to forget me.
I know, and it was a mistake, but you and Emma aren't even that close. If you choose to forget me, then neither of us will ever remember our memories together, and we won't ever meet again.
Why would I want to remember someone who chose a boy over their best friend? Emma would never do what you did. Goodbye, Brianna.
It's one more day till the new year. Almost everyone I care about is going to be forgotten. Forget my cat Oreo or my older sister? No, no, I can't choose. No, I have to choose. I don't want to forget them both. It disappeared. I'm going to forget both of them?
15 seconds until the new year. New year, new me.
Forget myself or everyone I've ever known?
Brianna, it's almost a new year. Hurry and choose.
Mommy, it's almost the new year. Forget mommy or daddy? No, no, I can't choose.
Sweetie, you have to choose before it's the new year, or else you'll forget us both.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Happy New Year, Mom.
Mommy, Happy New Year.
Who are you, little girl? Why are you talking to me?
I'm your daughter.
I don't have a 6-year-old. I only have one daughter, and she's 15 years old.
Mommy.
Oh, no, darling. I think your mother chose to forget you.
Who are you? Get away from me, weirdo.
That's it. I'm going to get milk.
It's that time of year again, Mom.
What time of year?
Where we choose who we will forget in the new year.
Oh, it's that time again? What are your first options?
Remember when you chose to forget me when I was 6?
That was so long ago. You were 6 years old. We barely had any memories to begin with. But I know you now.
I choose.
Your soulmate heart magnet came in.
Yay! This isn't a heart.
It will only make a heart with your soulmate. The magnetic force will pull you towards him, helping you find your soulmate.
Wow.
All right, kids. Time to finger paint.
Yay! My heart necklace is making a noise.
It's the magnetic force pulling you towards your soulmate.
Oh.
Your soulmate must have been somewhere close. Too bad there was a wall in the way.
What's going on? My soulmate must be near. Take me to him!
Hey, Bree, where are you off to? Can I come with?
My necklace is taking me to my soulmate. Why is it pulling me to the floor?
Girl, are you okay?
I found the other half of my necklace, but I didn't find him.
Oh no, your soulmate must have lost his necklace. Simon says, you are now Simon.
I'm one of the controllers of the game now.
All right, everyone, it's time to write the exam.
Oh no, I forgot we had an exam today. Simon says, cancel the exam.
Uh-oh, everyone, the exam's canceled today.
Thank goodness the exam was canceled. I didn't study.
One sec, Kevin's coming.
Hey, Bree.
Hi, Kevin. Simon says compliment her dress.
Simon says, that's a really nice dress.
Thanks. I got it from Halara.
It's beautiful.
Simon says ask her out on a date.
Another Simon says, will you go on a date with me?
Of course. I'd love to.
Hello.
Who are you?
I'm the creator of Simon Says. It's time.
Time?
It's time for you to kill someone.
Be the stepmother. I'd be the princess. Princess?
Sissy? They time it. Rhyme it.
You'll be the stepmother, I be the princess.
Hurry up, Sissy! They time it! Rhyme it!
You be the stepmother, I be the princess, we play just like recess.
Why'd you shoot? I want to dispute!
We time it and she didn't rhyme it.
She's still breathing. She might not be leaving. Please let me try and save my sister. I'd miss her.
Go, but tell anyone about this and I'll know. She's going to be okay. You can visit her where she stay.
Sissy, I missed you, little missy.
One of our partners nearly killed your sister. Tell us what happened with the mister.
He timed it and she rhymed it. He shot her by mistake. His mind must have been on break.
Why you lie about the guy?
Only be able to tell the truth or only be able to lie? Only be able to tell the truth. I don't want to only lie.
Huh?
I love you, beautiful.
I hate you, ugly.
What? You hate me? Do you not love me anymore?
No, I don't.
So what? Do you want to break up then?
Yes.
Fine then. We're over. Forever.
Yes, go away!
Did you do the homework?
No.
Well, what are you giving me then? Is this the homework?
No, it's not.
You said you didn't finish the homework. What are you giving me then?
No, I didn't finish the homework. I don't want you to take it.
Keep it then. Ugh. All the money we raised for charity was taken out of the safe. Does anyone know what could have happened? Brianna?
I know.
Who did it then? Was it you?
Yes.
Mommy, what's on my face? It won't come off.
That mark will never go away. You get a mark every time your soulmate gets hurt.
You mean when he gets an owie?
Yes, but not a physical one. An emotional one. Great, you're here. I'm glad I found you. We need to break up.
What? Why?
We can't be together. You're not my soulmate. You have all those marks on your face. I haven't been hurt that many times.
Fine. Whatever.
Hey, you haven't said anything all class. Are you okay?
My boyfriend broke up with me because I have so many marks. He said he's never been hurt that many times. But I really thought he was my soulmate.
Not only are you short, but you're also dumb.
Hey, leave that dumb short kid alone! Are you okay?
Yeah, I think you're my soulmate.
Huh? Look, I'm so sorry, babe. I'm just really tired. I should go.
That's okay. You should really hit the sack.
Yeah. I'm so nervous. My dance recital is tomorrow.
That's so exciting! Break a leg!
How could you say that? Did you hear? They're getting rid of Taco Tuesday.
No way. They're getting rid of Taco Tuesday? That's the last straw.
Great. And now we're out of straws. These tacos are so good.
You are what you eat.
Great. And now I'm a taco. $1 million or ghost candy? Come on. $1 million! Oh no. Tasty! Not tastier than $1 million though. Bye mom, I'm going to my boyfriend's.
Okay honey, but come give your mother a hug before you go.
Sure.
Where are you? I can hear you, but I can't see you.
I'm right in front of you.
No you're not. It's fine, if you don't want to give your mother a hug, you can just leave.
Don't get mad at me. You're the one who's blind.
Babe, I'm here. Can you let me in?
Where? I don't see you.
You're looking at me through the window right now. Hello?
One sec. Let me get the door. Babe, where are you?
I'm literally touching you right now.
I can feel you, and I can hear you, but I can't see you. Are you a ghost?
Happy, happy birthday. May all your dreams come true. Happy, happy birthday. This special gift for you.
Happy birthday, honey.
You're kidding me, right?
It's a lie detector.
Mm-hmm.
Whenever someone's lying to you, the lie detector will start beeping.
And you're telling me this thing actually works?
There she is. There's the love of my life.
Hey, you look so cute today. What's that in your hand?
A lie detector.
There's no way that actually works.
Do you have a crush on my boyfriend?
No!
I always had a feeling.
Brianna, can you come help me take out the garbage?
No, I can't. I don't want to.
You will do as I say. I am your father.
You. You're a vampire.
And you are now too, so you better put your time left on private.
I never asked you to turn me into a vampire. You shouldn't have done that without my permission.
I'm sorry.
I don't want to live for all eternity.
Can I borrow a piece of paper?
Sure, here.
Ouch! Paper cut. It's bleeding a little.
That looks pretty good.
What the f-
Why are you looking at me like that?
I gotta go.
What's going on? My mouth feels weird. I need your help.
Oh, now you're talking to me again? I thought you were mad at me.
I am, but I need your help getting rid of these.
There's only one way to get rid of them, and that's to feed.
Feed?
Hey, girlie.
Why are you so happy today?
You wouldn't believe it. I met the sweetest guy, and he's rich.
Are you sure he is who he says he is?
What do you mean?
Have you heard a public data check?
No.
What is this?
You search the person by name or phone number and it will show you a background report. It will show things like past addresses, social media, financial disputes, and if they have a criminal record.
You would not believe what I just found out.
What'd you find out?
He told me he lives in a mansion. He lives in an apartment.
Guess he's not rich then.
And uh-oh.
What?
Oh, mama, I'm in love with a criminal.
What'd he do?
You wouldn't believe it.